Who really has the power to stop climate change? Science Moms present What to Do You. Most moms are concerned about climate change, which means it's time for action. But most of us don't run fossil fuel companies. We all know these companies won't stop polluting on their own. So we're speaking up and asking our leaders to stop them. All kinds of leaders have the power to hold big polluters accountable, but they can't represent our interests if they don't know our interests. So write them a letter, or an email, or call them to get their attention. And for the candidates vying for your votes, research their plans to protect our kids' futures. And if they don't have a plan to address climate change, that's a pretty bad plan. The more we speak up, the louder our voices get, and the more our leaders will listen. Because we all know what happens when you don't listen to your mom. Check off the rest of your to-do list at sciencemoms.com.